Lucky because you seem nice.
Sometimes I just want someone to talk to. And sometimes I want someone to kick in the crotch. Men and beasts alike fear you. Fruit and veg, they know they're safe. Sure is a beautiful day. Except where you're standing. Winter's my favorite season. I love the snow. And that's when most people die. Milos! Can I help you starve and die?
Mind the flames. They're quite hot, you know. Excellent for... cooking? Anyway, hello, I'm Leslie, and I'm an... Actually, that doesn't matter for now. What I really want to talk about are those layabouts you've probably seen hanging around here, along with their flower-loving, goody-two-shoes leader, Reese. They get right up my nose, they do. I mean, it's all peace and love and that. Sickening. Nobody knows how to be evil anymore. Time we taught them a lesson, I say. Remind them of the power of the dark side. Bring back some of the old ways. I was thinking you should kill this Reese. Is that too harsh? No, let's have you do that. And then I'll let you in on the secret that lies behind these fires. But only those with true evil in their hearts can pass beyond the flames. That could be you. If you can prove your evilness by killing that Reese fellow. Mm-hmm. Oh, brilliant. Well, have fun slaughtering that lazy do-gooder. Just hurry back once it's done.
It's just all so beautiful. So beautiful. Peace and love, peace and love. That's the answer to everything, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. I love you all. I really love you all. The universe is...
Why would you want to kill me? I don't deserve death. I'm a good person, please.
You actually did it. Wow! You're quite the wicked one, aren't you? Well, beyond here lies an ancient temple of evil. I'm working out how to get in there at the moment. Shouldn't take me too long. Come back soon! Thanks for the murder!
Hello.
You said this cemetery would be loads of fun, and now it's obvious you were talking bollocks.
Perhaps you'd like it back with Mum. Anyway, how was I to know a cemetery would have no ghosts in it?
You know what we need? The book.
Sam?
That's brilliant!
The book! Go get it!
I'm not getting it. Trundle all the way back there, just to have to face her? I'd rather die. Again.
Well, I'm not getting it. Have Livy here get it.
Who?
Oh, right.
What about it? We'd really be ever so grateful.
This is no ordinary book. It's the Normanomicon. It can summon the dead.
Well, that makes it sound so insidious. We don't want to do anything diabolical with the dead. We just want someone to have a chat with.
I can't believe you. Why couldn't you have thought of the book before we left?
Yeah, well, at least I thought of something, which is more than you've done.
I had the idea to come here in the first place.
Yeah, and look how well that's worked out.
Yeah, you said that already. So unless you have something interesting to say, which I doubt, why don't you shut up?
Stop shouting so much. She's going to think we're evil ghosts, and we're not.
Well, what good does it do to say that? If we were evil ghosts, we wouldn't admit it anyway, so that we could more easily do our evil.
Look, you might not want to stand there and listen to all this. We'll probably just be saying the same thing over and over again.
I can't believe you. Why couldn't you have thought of the book before we left?
Genius. Problem solved.
Now that's what a hero should look like.
Hello, beautiful.
Woohoo! What great shoes!
Nice.
I love them!
Snuggy colour!
Yeah!
I hope I look as cool as you when I'm older. You are really cool. Nice look.
Ooh, I fancy that makeup. Where'd you get that done then?
You should take like dancing a bit lessons. Of ink.
Who did yours?
You should be a model. New haircut, is it?
The king.
Looks good.
Sleeping on the ground.
I haven't a gold piece to my name, and actually, I've had to sell my name as well.
You're one of those who like to stick to their morals, aren't you? You are looking pretty great. We can all dance if we want to.
Hmm.
were up to me, no one would ever get sick. I'm just dying, starting with you! My favorite things are music and sunshine and love. And pay. I can't decide whether I like your looks or your personality better. It's like comparing mud to suet.
How can I help?
All right, just what I wanted.
Hope you enjoy it.
Hope you can afford my prices.
Let's discuss the price.
Aha!
Style! With ya. You're not one of those pillaging and looting types, are ya? Wouldn't it be? Good luck with that.
Bob will figure a way to get me out. He's a sharp one, that Bob.
What do you want,
Look at the doggy! Looks delicious!
Stone.
to offer discounts.
Hi.
To the right customers,
never
at least.
Seen you before. If you're not one of those serial...
doing to my... Oh no, the book! Watch out! Oh,
it was just
men with no trouble at all.
Perhaps you should keep that book. With your skills,
it will be safer with you than in my grave.
and it's a bit uncomfortable, frankly. Well, I suppose I'll get back in then. If you see my sons, tell them they'd better be back here by supper if they know what's good for them.
What should we do?
Be bold. We'll just open to a random page and do whatever it says.
What if the page we open to is just the continuation of the previous page?
All right, if that happens, we'll flip back until we find the beginning of the section, but we'll do it boldly. Did you find the book in Mum's grave?
Which was early, and which we drove her to.
It! Now, let's see what's in here. Ghost pantry. Must be where the snacks are kept. Ghost pants. That sounds interesting.
Yeah, maybe a bit too interesting, at least to start with. What else?
Ghost party. Brilliant.
Right, let's have that then.
Now then. Necros Risius Cordroy.
This is fantastic! Thank you! I reckon this is the wildest party I've ever been to! Although you could count the parties I've been to on one hand, and that hand would have four of its fingers cut off. So, what did you dial then, love?
Welcome to the sanctuary.
Ah, greetings, my miscreant friend. Look. Before you stands the dark sanctum, a sanctuary for all that is cruel and horrid and evil and tasty and, well, bad. still not really got that right. Anyway, exciting, isn't it? Well, who knows what sinister knowledge and monstrous secrets lie within? Who knows what evil recipes, what evil powers wait to be uncovered, eh? Power I could share with you. But unfortunately, the entrance is blocked by all this rubble, and I can't clear it on my own. Would you be able to cover the cost of excavating it? I need quite a bit of gold for the tools and labour. All in a good cause. Well, evil cause, but you know what I mean. You will? Oh, excellent. Well, I shall arrange for the workers immediately. This could be the start of something special, my friend. Finally, the temple will be uncovered. What powers, what secrets shall be mine? Ours.
We march from here to there, and it doesn't matter where.
As cool as you when I'm older.
This girl's rich. We're gonna have fun looting a corpse. Don't worry, just a scratch.
Woo-hoo! You bugger!
Yikes! Thank you.
Ah, hello.